Hello guys, you use smartphone Realme C21Y. This version 4GB RAM memory and 64GB Intel memory. Look, compactation. In compactation we have key for SIM slot, adapter for charging and micro USB cable. That's all compactation. Okay, and now talk about device. Device made of plastic, on the back side triple camera LED and fingerprint scanner. On the front side display 6.5 inch. On this side, power key, warm keys. Downside, micro USB port, speaker, microphone, and headphones jack. On this side, slot for 2 nano SIM card and micro SD card for memory. Okay, turn on device. Display HD plus resolution LCD matrix. Open Geekbench 5. Talk about system information. CPU Unisoc Tiger T610. This octa-core processor, CPU speed 1.8 and 2 GHz. GPU Mali G52, resolution display PPA. Look results, single core score and multi core score, okay. And look at auto benchmark results. AnTuTu benchmark results. Okay, multi touch test. Device support 10 touches. Okay, very good. And open demanded game. GTA San Andreas doesn't work. Open Rail Racing 3. Game works very good, without lags and glitches. Very good gameplay, okay. Okay, close this. And now I'll show you photos on the main camera. Let's see this. That's all. Thanks for watching this video. Bye bye.